driver you may have heard of? There's a security tracking device inside. We've got only a few minutes before it activates, so move.
Attention all units. We got a report of a high-performance car being stolen from a celebrity home in Port Crescent. Updating your screen with details.
Dispatcher, I got a visual on that stolen car from Port Crescent. Looks like he's running from it. Yeah, we're gonna give him a shake.
You got trouble. Drop the heat. Listen, we need this vehicle intact. Be careful with it. Try not to destroy the ride, pretty boy.
We set up the roadblock. All units check your screens.
Better get EMS on standby. This guy's barely in control.
Pick up the pace, baby.
The vehicle's still mobile. Minimal damage.
Give me a situation report when you can, guys. We need some more communication here.
No change. Suspect's still running. Pursuit's still running after.
In pursuit. Roadblock just ahead. See if you can herd him our way.
Got Axiom. Going code 3. Just turn east.
You're gonna have to drive harder to shake them.
Now they got around the block. He evaded the block.
We gotta close some more streets.
He's through. He's taking off.
They're still on you, pretty boy. Don't deliver the car until you give him the slip.
Dispatch 1025. Repeat 1025. I need a bus at my location.
You still got cops on you, baby.
Okay, be advised, suspect was last seen eastbound on Capitol Street. This call is still code 6. Please switch over to channel 2 for details.
Step on it. Stop wasting time with those cops. Nice driving, dog. Things are about to heat up, though. Keep on your toes.
All right, dispatch, what's the deal with the other quadrants? Our suspect is, I think he's long gone by now.
Our suspect just turned east.
advised, the block just ahead of your position.
I'm on him.
He got through. Target through mobile.
It's been a while and we're not getting anywhere with this guy. Any word on backup?
Keep going the way he's going. Roadblock's got ahead of you twice. Get back on him. Get back on him. He made it through.
Dispatch, be advised, we're going to have to switch over to our reserve fuel tanks. We only got a couple of miles before we're going to have to bail in this pursuit.
Now heading north. He's heading north.
Federal NVA, repeat NVA. Pursuit, stay clear of debris.
Closing in on his wing. Got to try to take him out.
BCB, repeat. BCB on suspect.
I need units searching around my 20. Looks like he's gone.
Yeah, dispatch, this is unit 99. We gotta get containment going ASAP or we're gonna lose him.
Dispatch, looks like I got a matching vehicle. Check it now. Stand by.
Like I handle everything. Smooth. Good work. About those guys.
Units monitoring. We just had a report of multiple Code 6 vehicles heading west, that's west, through Redwood Tunnel.
Any more details there?
Suspect's driving a black Ford GT Also, the vehicle's showing some minor damage, mostly just scratched up.
Looks like I'm pretty close. I'll check it out.
They're still all over you.
That's what I'm talking about. That's how we get things done. Our South American friends will be very pleased.
We're in. This is the lead we've been waiting for. G-Mac's team is obviously involved in international smuggling and probably was involved with stealing the shipment from Port Crescent. Now, we need to find that shipment. Stay focused and we can bring this whole operation down.
Man's gotta take care of his friends.
Pick one. It's yours.
Listen to me. Stay on target or you're gonna get hurt.